Hello and welcome! In this video, we will go through how the Frosmo platform works together with Contentful. First, let's see the main concepts and the different roles we have in creating the user experience. As you can see, there are three different roles: content creator, e-commerce manager, and front-end developer. Each of these experts is responsible for specific aspects of the end user experience. Content creator writes the content that is interesting for the website visitors. Developer creates the user interface and functionality. E-commerce manager is responsible for targeting the right content to the right visitors. Let's create our first experiment. Our first experiment is creating a new element for our website. We want to be able to select content for different visitor groups while still using the same visual layout for all of our content. The element will look like this. We must have content models and the front-end code ready before we can display it on the site. These are our content models in Contentful. We have two content models, highlight block and highlight item. Highlight block has three fields, title, audience, and a reference to the highlight item content model. With audience field, we can target content to the user group we want. As seen in the layout, our highlight block will contain exactly three highlight items. We have already created the content for our modification. These are the highlight block content items we want to display to the website visitors. Currently, there is content for two audiences, partners and developers. The content we will use is titled Frosmo for Developers. As this content is targeted for developers, we have set the audience field to developer. Let's move on to the code. We have created two pReact components. These components reflect our Contentful content models, so we have a highlight block component and a highlight item component. One highlight block will render multiple highlight item components. We could have hard-coded our Contentful API request parameters, but as we want the e-commerce manager to be able to choose the appropriate content, we are instead passing the audience field value to the component. The component will then use the audience field to fetch the content we want from Contentful. Audience field will be passed as a property to our highlight block component from Frosmo. Now that we have our content and our code ready, we can create a Frosmo modification, which can then be used to display our content element to the visitors. In the Frosmo control panel, we first select our highlight block component to be used as the template for the modification. Then, we tell the component to use the correct content. In this case, we want to target this modification to developers. Let's activate our modification and see how it looks. Looks good! This completes our tutorial. In case you want to know more about how Frosmo works together with Contentful, contact our sales team. Thanks for watching!